human nature. From high in the sky, you can see down below the world we have paved over nature's flow. Menacing towers of steel and glass stand on the once lush valley of grass. A carpet of stumps is all that remains of forests cut down for material gains. Industrial castles spewing filth all day, staining the heavens a charcoal gray. Machinery scrapes at the veins of our mother. Her black blood tramps the creatures we smother. Wasteful consumption grows ever more drastic. Mountains of gadgets and paper and plastic. Colorful birds that soar through the air must find new homes scattered here or there. Animals captured and thrown into cages. Observing our slaves is fun for all ages. That delusion that humans and nature are separate is the reason our plight has become so desperate. A failure to see our own reflection within this divine web of connection. We must understand that our home is alive, that creatures depend on each other to thrive. And for every species we make disappear, sends a ripple of death through the biosphere. The natural world is something to cherish, for if we destroy it, we too shall perish. We are one expression of life as a whole, perceiving that is our purpose, our goal.